Hello, everyone. I wanted to come on here quick before my nails got destroyed. Going to work tomorrow and Tuesday. So, I just wanted to show you guys my St. Patty's Day, my second design. This one actually took longer than what I wanted it to. I think it was also because I had to bring down the length of my nails. And I was just losing stuff left and right and not remembering where I put stuff. So this set took me a while to do. I like it. I thought it came out pretty cool. I used my color gels that I made. And, you know, used some new crystals that I got from Michael's. So I hope you guys like it. And here you go. These are my St. Patty's nails. And here is my rainbow thumb. I don't know if you can notice, but I did bring them down. The only thing I'm kind of bummed about is my pointer. It didn't come out as pointy as the other ones. I think it was because I had to put like three coats of this polish, because it was really sheer in the first one, and then the second one I still saw like streaks, so I had to put like three of them. And they weren't really thick layers either, but I think it's because, you know, everyone knows when it comes to gel polish, you know, the more you put on, the more it'll make your finger thicker. I don't know if you can tell. It is like this one here. I don't know if you can see. Maybe I can bring it closer. I don't know. Phone's acting like a butthole. But as you can see, it has the point like this one does. But you can see on the outer ring, the green. So I just got to work on that. Maybe I just got to remember to like reshape it before I put the top coat and stuff. I am so sorry that my phone all of a sudden wants to do whatever it wants and change colors and all that. But I was disappointed because just last night I finished these 4 or 5 o'clock in the morning, because I start late anyway. But I lost a rhinestone at my mom's house, so I had to come home and re-put it on, which totally sucked. But yeah, on my pinky is a little leprechaun and it says lucky girl. This one is a clear nail with just some shamrocks and some gold. I am sorry, I don't know what in the... I'm like 2 seconds away from flying my phone. And some gold dots, holographic dots. Then I got a gold nail with this, with these rhinestones or crystals. I thought that was really pretty. I got a pack of the dark green and then a pack of, like rose gold, and the only other gold stone that I could have found there. So I used those. And here I put some, I'm drawing a blank of what this is. Celtic knot work. Like Celtic knot. And it has like the 4-leaf clover in the middle. Cute, right? And then here's my thumb. I used, like I said, my color gels. I don't know if maybe my phone is just freaking out because of the glitterness. But there is an orange and a yellow here. It's just really close in... I'm going to bring it close to you guys. Close in color, but you can kind of tell. I just put like 2 coats of a silver polish. I put on those, I think it was a Beauty Big Bang, holographic flakies underneath. And then I just took my color gels and kind of made like a rainbow. So that's what I did on both hands. It's pretty much the same. And I do like this shape on me. I kind of like it. So I think I might keep it. I am so sorry that my phone... Lord. But yeah. Those are my nails. Hopefully I don't lose this finger now. Because this finger does go into the register as well. And I didn't realize until after I made this nail that this one was going to have the rhinestones. And I was like, oh crap. So that's the reason why I kind of made it at the bottom there. So hopefully it doesn't get cut. I will let you know if I lose a fingernail. So, yeah. I just thought I'd come on here and show you guys, like I said, my nail set before they got destroyed. Let me know if you guys like this shape on me. I kind of just like the little, somewhat, like, not too pointed at the top. Definitely fix down when I take this set off when I do my Easter. So, yeah, like I said, I just wanted to show you guys before. Hopefully, they don't get too messed up at work. So, yeah. I just love this nail. I should have just made them all rainbow. Okay, I'm going to stop talking. Thank you all for watching. And, yeah, let me know what you guys like about my nail set. And I will catch you guys in the next one. Bye.